This is not necessarily related to the healthcare law. This is actually just something that's been happening with cardiology for a while.
It's been happening, but looking at the healthcare law, absolutely, this is definitely folded into the equation.
You know, I've told the story before, it was about 10 years ago, and I had two doctors appointments on one day. I had to go see